I'm waiting in my cold cell when the bell begins to chime, reflecting on my past life, and it doesn't have much time, because at 5 o'clock they take me to the gallows pole. The sands of time for me are running low. When the priest comes to read me the last rites, I take a look through the bars of the last sights of a world that has gone very wrong for me. Can it be there's some sort of error, hard to stop the surmounting terror? Is it really the end, not some crazy dream? Somebody please tell me that I'm dreaming. It's not very easy to stop from screaming, but words escape me when I try to speak. Tears flow, but why am I crying? After all, I'm not afraid of dying. I don't believe that there is never an end. As the guards march me out the courtyard, someone calls from a cell, "God be with you!" If there's a God, then why has he let me to die? As I walk, all my life drifts before me. And though the end is near, I'm not sorry. Catch my soul, because it's willing to fly away. Mark my words, please believe me. My soul lives on. Please don't worry, now that I've gone. I've gone beyond to see the truth. When you know that your time is close at hand, maybe then you'll begin to understand. Life down there is just a strange illusion. Jesus Christ is the answer. Human beings lie. The 1% elite are the ones who lie to us about everything. You don't need to consult a Ouija board to change your name to Alice. Don't go down that rabbit hole. Let the Holy Spirit be the one to zap ya. Amen. Adios, and God bless you.